distance, the actual path.
Student, are you a new admission?
Yes, ma'am. Speed, the rate of change of distance of an object, velocity.
Look, you walked in the opposite direction inside the bus and lost balance. That's inertia at direction. And you fell forward when the bus stopped. That's inertia at motion.
That's all the concept of inertia.
Teaching methodology is simple.